Pooja Banerjee and husband Sandeep Sejwal off to Switzerland for honeymoon. Actress Pooja Banerjee, who was last seen playing lead in the show Nagarjunek Yodha, got married to swimmer and Asian Games gold medalist Sandeep Sejwal in a big fat Jat Bengali wedding on February 28th in Delhi. The wedding was an extended three-day affair and with the haldi, mehndi and the bachelorette party. And now the happily married couple is off to Switzerland for their honeymoon. Pooja has been posting pictures of the trip on Instagram, and it looks like the two are having a blast. What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel TV Primetime.